situation is changing about our clinical courses in Hong Kong, because we have to do a very extensive